Maybe this decision was a mistake. You probably don't care what I have to say, but it's been heavy on my mind for months now. Guess I'm trying to clear some mental space. I would love to talk to you in person, but I understand. This one question for me, I just wonder, do you ever think of me anymore? Do you? First off, let me say congratulations. That you just had a baby girl. If she looks anything like her mother, she's the prettiest thing in the world. Swear that I'm not trying to start no trouble. Tell your fiancé he can relax. Got to ask, I just want.